Hi friends, this is Pooja. Today I am going to give you a few steps how to keep your oral hygiene in a good condition.
Brushing. The first step is to brush. Always use a good toothbrush and toothpaste for brushing. Tongue cleaning. Tongue cleaning is as important as brushing. Make sure to use a good tongue cleaner. Gently rub your tongue once or twice with the tongue cleaner. Thereafter, rinse properly. Drink lot of water. Taking water at regular interval keeps your mouth wet. Every sip of water washes away leftover food or residue. The leftover food is the primary cause of cavities. So friends, keep drinking water. Mouthwash. This is a big question, but of course you should do it. It is safe to have it once in a day. Dilute it with water in an equal proportion before using. The best time to use it is just after your lunch. This will help you feel fresh and control bad breath. Floss. Floss helps you get rid of leftover food which is stuck in between your teeth. It also keeps your gum healthy. So make it a habit of flossing once at night before you go to bed. Oral hygiene tips for kids. Brushing and tongue cleaning are primary for kids' oral hygiene. However, parents should also teach their kids to floss once in a day. This will be very useful in the long run. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.